everybody. My name is YOYO, and today I'm going to talk about my favorite book, My Weird School. Firstly, I'd like to introduce the main character in this book. Then, some rules of being a kid. Ages, poems, follow. I like his poems very much because they are very funny and rhyme. The last part is about age and teacher. Okay, now I will introduce the main character. AJ, the most important person in the history of the world. The history of the world is the sentence AJ always says. Michael, who never tied his shoes. And Ryan, who will eat anything. Once, he eats a seat cushion on the school bus. That's something on a chair. Andrea, that little Miss Perfect girl with curly brown hair. And that crybaby Emily, who has golden hair. And that is the first rule of being a kid. When people, someone says something mean to you, you should always say, so is your face. Anytime when a grown-up don't want to give something to you, you just say please over and over. Anytime anyone says guess what, you should always say your butt. Whenever you need to say sorry to someone but you don't really feel sorry, you should just say sorry. Because sorry is the opposite of sorry. When you say sorry, but that means you are not sorry at all. But no one can punish you, because at least you said sorry. So it's a win-win. And that is AJ's point. I like to sit around and do nothing. Just sit and do nothing at all. I don't want to talk. I don't want to walk. I don't want to play with a ball. I don't want to eat or play with my feet or work up a sweat or fly in a jet. If I could just sit and do nothing, just sit there and do nothing at all, and I'd be the happiest person. Except that, of course, I'd be dead. And another one. Bats will sleep upside down in trees. And elephants are the only creature that have four knees. Climbers start out as fours and become girls later. But crocodiles don't become alligators. For dinner, an aardvark will eat a termite. And cats can see better than humans at night. A hummingbird is the smallest bird and the only one that can fly backward. Did you know a climber has three eyelids? And mosquitoes don't prefer to bite kids. A beaver can hold its breath for 5 minutes. You can hear a lion roar 5 miles away. Most ants are dead by their 60th day. A poor little owl can't move his eyes. And if it is a chocolate, a pirate will die. Did you know a walrus can get sunburned? These are few of the things that I learned. You won't see a dog or a cat with a beard. But animal, if you ask me, are weird. The last part is about AJ's weird teacher. They're all very weird. First is Miss Daisy. AJ, a second grader who hates school, can't believe his teacher doesn't know anything about anything. And two, Mr. Club is nuts. AJ can't believe his crazy principal wants to kiss a pig on the lips. Three, Miss Hannah is bananas. Miss Hannah, the art teacher, wears clothes made from pot holders. She is trying to make AJ be be for Miss Mom. The gym teacher is teaching AJ's class to juggle stars, balancing feathers, and do everything but play sports. Miss Lagarde was bizarre. What kind of grown-up likes cleaning throw up? Miss Lagarde is the weirdest custodian in the history of the world. Miss Carmel is not normal. Miss Carmel is the weirdest bus driver in the history of the world, and she's driving everybody crazy. And she invited a secret language. Hello is Bingo Boo in her language, and Sit Down Me is Limpus Kadoodoo. There are many other weird and funny teachers in AJ's school. You can read the books yourself if you want to read. Thank you.